Breaking update coming in from the courts, where the Supreme Court has stayed the NCLAT order that reinstated Cirus Mistry as the chairman of Tata Sons. They've also issued a notice to Mistry with regard to the petition that was filed in the top court. But this comes as a big relief for the Tatas, as they had approached the Supreme Court against the NCLAT order. The Supreme Court has now stayed that order, which reinstated Mistry as the chairman of Tata Sons. The Supreme Court has also issued a notice now to Cirus Mistry. Anisha Mathur is joining us with more details. So on this, Anisha, this will be a huge relief for Ratan Tata and the Tatas, considering that they've stayed the NCLAT order.
Well, yes, the Supreme Court has issued a stay on the 18 December order of the NCLAT. Remember, it had come as a shock to Tata Sons because the NCLAT had completely reversed the NCLT, the tribunal order, and had restored Cirus Mistry as in his position in the company. The company, of course, had come to the Supreme Court saying that this is interference in the working of the company, that there are several legal issues, the legal aspects that have been ignored by the NCLAT. Now, the Supreme Court bench, headed by Chief Justice S.A. Bobde, has said that they are going to be looking at the entire issue. What is interesting is that the court has made an observation that there seems to be certain errors in the adjudication of the order by the NCLAT. And that's a very, very important statement coming in from the Supreme Court. And this will come as a big relief for the Tatas.
Okay, Anisha, thanks for joining us with those details.
Thanks for watching the video. For more such news and updates, please like, share and subscribe to India Today. Also, check out our other great videos from our channel. We know you will love to.